YouTubers are gonna decide what we eat for 24 hours.
What if it's like something from the trash can?
You gotta eat it. This is our second meal of the day, so make it good. All right, Piper, so we need you guys to pick our next meal.
Okay. All
right, what is it?
You guys to get.
No, that's me.
That's not me.
That's me.
You gotta do it. It's a deal.
It's Christmas. Show.
We gotta start the intro. Let's go.
Oh, right there. Oh,
what was that? Yo, that's not even a real dunk. What's up, royalty fam?
How you doing?
Are y'all ready for the handshake? Let's do the handshake together. You ready for Ferran?
Yeah.
By the way, you're looking good.
Thank you.
I must say, you're looking fly, bro. You got some swag on you. I see you, bro. I see you. And I'm rolling with the royalty headband today because we gotta show love to the royalty family. Let's do the handshake in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey! Let's go one time, flex on those haters. You know how we do. Before we get into today's video, where's Andrea at? Andrea, where you at? Hold up. Guys, I forgot to tell you guys, we are announcing the winner of the iPhone 11 at the very end of the video. All you gotta do is two things. Hey, what do they gotta do to participate?
They gotta subscribe and leave a huge big fat like.
Y'all heard, subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, cool, babe. I guarantee you guys she's doing her makeup right now. Welcome to the royalty palace. Babe, can I come in?
You already in.
That's true. Oh, by the way, I already saw where you are. How's it going, sweetheart?
Good.
Looking beautiful as always.
Thank you.
How's the little baby?
Good.
Oh, guys, he's almost about to come out. Like 7 more months, right? Okay, cool, I'm off. Oh, he's so cute. I can't wait to see him. Is it a him or her?
We actually don't know yet.
We don't know yet. Okay.
He's gonna be here for
wait, guys.
So check this out. Today, YouTubers are gonna decide what we eat for 24 hours.
What if I don't wanna eat that food?
You gotta eat it.
What if it's like something from the trash can?
You gotta eat it. Are you guys down or no? Wait, hold on. Royalty family, can you convince these two that we're gonna do this video? Drop a big like right now. Let's go. All right, royalty fam.
I'm gonna eat whatever they decide to eat.
Let's just see what they decide. So we're gonna call a bunch of YouTubers that we personally know, and we're gonna have them let us know what to eat. Are you down?
Yeah.
Who do we call first?
Me. You call you?
You're gonna call yourself?
Isn't her name Rebecca something?
Rebecca Zamolo.
Yes.
Let's call Rebecca Zamolo. Guys, we have a bunch of cool YouTubers that we're gonna call, so stay tuned. Don't miss any of this video, because you guys are gonna be surprised. Rebecca Zamolo, FaceTime.
Right.
Come on, Rebecca, don't let us.
Hi. Oh,
how's it going?
Hello.
How are you?
How are you?
Aww.
Oh my god, you have a dog too?
We have two dogs.
Wow, let me see him or her.
Peanut.
Oh, Peanut's so like beautiful.
Oh, no. Aww, look at Peanut.
Peanut? He's like, I'd rather sleep right now.
How's it going?
Hi.
Going good. How are you?
Nothing. We're actually doing a challenge and we need your help. So I hope we didn't. I hope we didn't catch you in a bad time, but
No.
My son, so we would like to know, being that we haven't ate yet today, we want to know, what do you want us to eat for our very first meal? So you have a tough responsibility.
Yeah.
You know, first meal is one of the most important meals of the day, so.
I have what I want you guys to go get.
Oh, no. All right, what is it?
I want you guys to get frozen yogurt, but you can't have any frozen yogurt. Only put toppings into your bowl, and you have to have it all the way to the top of the cup with just the toppings.
So you're saying you want us to get frozen yogurt without frozen yogurt?
What?
Exactly.
Yo, I like your style, Rebecca.
Yeah.
I like your style.
No, that's mean.
That's not mean.
That's mean.
You gotta do it. It's a deal.
Fine.
I mean, that's good.
That's good. Yeah, you can put whatever toppings you want.
And that, like ice
cream. Babe, you feel like eating that?
Yes.
All right, we're going to do it. Rebecca, we're so happy we called you first because we actually like that idea.
A nice healthy meal for you.
There you go. Thank you so much. You're the best.
Awesome.
By the way, we love your video. We love your videos so much.
Oh, I know we should do something. We'll have to do a video.
We should. Right now, Royalty Fam, like this video right now if you want to see us collab with Rebecca because she's amazing.
Yeah.
And go check out her videos as well. She's beyond phenomenal.
Aw, thanks, guys.
Okay?
All right.
So
bye,
we'll
Peanut.
See you soon.
Bye.
The first meal of the day is going to be frozen yogurt without any yogurt. Thank you, Rebecca, so much.
frozen yogurt without any yogurt.
I wonder what they're going to do when they see us filling up just toppings on toppings.
Just all the way to the top.
All the way to the top.
Yay.
We won't let you down, Rebecca. All the way to the top. You guys ready?
Ready.
Yeah, let's go. Candy toppings, actually.
You can get whatever toppings you want. Wait, don't fall! We'll see you guys at the frozen yogurt spot.
Alright, we're ready here, and I'm ready!
Alright, first meal of the day, let's go!
First meal of the day, oh my gosh.
First day
let's
of
see
the
what
day.
They got.
Veggies and fruits.
Alright, remember, no yogurt. No yogurt. I don't know about you guys. I love fruits and toppings. She said get the biggest cup.
She said
fill it up to the top.
And you have to have it all the way to the top of the cup.
Right? She said fill it up to the top.
Yeah, I heard that, but I don't know. She said
all the way to the top, guys. All the way to
the biggest?
No. I don't know if she said the biggest. But whatever, I'm gonna go for the biggest.
No, I mean you can't. No.
What? I can't what?
You can put yogurt.
Come on, let me get a little bit of yogurt. Let me get a little bit of yogurt.
You're married to Rebecca too.
All right, fine. Let's get toppings. So here are the toppings that we can choose from, thanks to Rebecca. So we got all of this toppings right here. We got more toppings here. Remember, the rule is simple. You gotta fill it all the way to the top, okay? All the way to the top. You excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Oh, I can't wait to see you. You look so cute already. Okay. You still got room. All the way to the top, buddy. All the way to the top. What are those? Marshmallows?
Yeah, they're really good.
Keep
them
all the way to the top. I don't want to see any space. I want it filled up to the top. All right, babe, what you gonna put?
I think I'm gonna put these are called
cinnamon rolls.
Yeah.
No, you gotta fill it up all the way to the top.
Bruh.
What else you wanna put?
Oh, strawberries.
Oh yeah, I love me some strawberries too.
Okay.
I don't know about his though. His is not that healthy.
Mom, she never said.
No, you can do it unhealthy. It's okay.
Y'all eat. I think this is good.
All right, that's good enough. That's pretty close to the top.
Okay, I keep adding more fruits.
Just keep adding fruits, all the way. Can you leave me some fruits?
Yeah.
All right. You know I love me some pineapple. First meal of the day. We filled it up to the top, okay. All right, see you guys. I didn't fill it up all the way to the top because I couldn't. There was no more of my favorite fruits, but nonetheless, I'm gonna eat whatever I have.
Sorry, I can share it with you.
What did you guys get? Oh, you guys got a lot of nice stuff.
Better fruits.
Okay.
And cinnamon roll.
Yeah, you look happy. Alright guys, just got back to the car.
I ate it all.
I know, you did eat a lot. That was a lot of food. Alright, now we are ready for phone call number two. Who do we call, Ferran?
Lucas and Marcus.
Lucas and Marcus?
The Dobre brothers.
Oh, that's gonna be a good one. Alright, should we call the Dobre brothers?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if they're available. Alright, call Lucas and Marcus and his brothers.
What's up?
Good. Yo, what's
hey,
going
what's
on?
Up, Darius?
What's up, guys?
Bro, you know all their names?
Yeah, Cyrus, Darius, Lucas, and Marcus.
Oh, oh my God. So cool. Yo, the true fan right here, man. True fan.
Hey.
We hope you guys are not busy right now. We just want to ask you guys a quick favor, if you guys don't mind.
Sure. Anything. What's up?
He wanted to call you guys since you guys are amazing. By the way, shout out to the Adobe brothers, all of them. Check out their channel. They're super cool. They're super amazing. You guys really inspire us. But nonetheless, we want to know, what do we eat now, guys? Like, this is our second meal of the day, so make it good.
Okay, first off, I just want to say you guys are a really good-looking family.
Oh, thank you, bro. Can you guys see Andrea? Andrea's in the back.
Hi.
Okay.
Good.
Okay, so not a lot of people are hip to this, but it's my little secret, my little favorite candy. It's the mini chewy sour Starburst. If you can find those, get a pack of those.
Where do we get those, though? Like, we're going to spend the whole day looking for those. Do I have to go to Maryland or what?
You can get it in Target. You can get it like at a gas station, Target, Walmart, you know.
All right, do you remember what he said?
The mini one?
Mini sour Starburst?
Hold on, let me show you what a pack looks like. I'll be right back.
All right, cool. Okay. Of course he's got a pack right there.
Oh.
Oh, wait, what? So mini Starbucks, it looks like that. We got to go eat that right now.
All right, you're going to love it.
How many packs do we got to buy? All right, bro.
4 packs for the 4 Dober brothers.
All right, 4 packs. 1 for each brother because you guys are amazing.
You.
All right, man. We love you guys. Have a good day.
Bye.
All right, guys. We just got to Target. We are looking for a particular candy. What's the candy called?
Mini sour Starburst.
Baby, yeah. Are you down for some mini sour Starburst?
I don't like sour stuff, but
you're gonna have to do it for the challenge.
Just one.
All right, we're looking through the aisles. We're looking for the candy section. Where are these Starburst?
Wait.
Where are they?
Somewhere here.
Yo, I've had a. Wait, hold on. Is that it?
Gummy sour.
Is that what he's talking about?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yo,
there's a gummy.
Yo, hold on. Is that exactly what he said?
But yeah. He showed it to you.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, but it was a smaller pack. But let's just take this.
Are you sure that was the one?
Yeah.
I don't see anything else.
I mean, yeah. Near
you know what? I'm going to make sure. We can't get this wrong.
Let's call him.
All right, brother. Sorry to bother you guys. Is this the right one?
Yeah.
For sure?
Yeah, that's it.
All right, man. Love you guys.
All right, bye.
Love you.
Yeah.
We got it. Let's go. Okay, how many do we need? Oh, he said 4 of them. 1 for every brother. 4 of them.
Mm.
4. Let's get 4.
Oh, yeah. So 1 for the baby, 1 for you.
1 for me. So basically, 1 for you, 1 for the baby.
I had to
one
eat
for
double
me.
Since now on.
You got to eat double. You got to feed him. Oh, he's so cute. All right, let's go pay up. All right, let's see what all this hype is about. He's saying they're so good. Do the honors, Ferran, yeah. Do the honors.
They smell really good.
Yeah, you ready? Don't be scared.
That would be so sour.
Is it sour?
First it's sweet and then it's sour, right? No?
Let me try one. All right, Dobby brothers, this is for you. You want us to eat this?
Okay, I'll eat mine too. I'm gonna choose the pink one.
Yo, these are good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let me see. Okay, I'll
aim
the pink one.
It's good, no?
Yeah, really good.
Yo, Dober Brothers, good call. Like, that's pretty good. We're gonna finish the bag, and then we're gonna call person number 3. By the way, if you're having a good time so far, drop a big like, subscribe to the royalty family, and guess who we're gonna call next?
Yeah, I'm all down.
Yeah, these are
Andrea
like,
loves sweets, guys. Oh, all right, who do we call now?
Piper. Piper, Raquel.
Piper? Should we call
really?
Piper?
Yeah, let's go Piper.
Yeah, she might have a good option.
We need
to eat some real food now.
Yeah.
Guys, we haven't ate anything besides dessert, so we're hoping that she can give us a good recommendation because I want real food, guys.
Let me see, man, looking good for Piper.
Hey. Hi!
Whoa, everyone is there. What's up, guys?
The whole squad.
What's going on? How are you guys? We want to ask you guys a quick question, if you don't mind.
Yeah, sure.
All right, Piper. So we need you guys to pick our next meal.
Okay,
so can you help us out with that?
Yeah, totally. Okay, where should I go?
Make it good, because we're hungry. And all we had was dessert. Wait, where? Starbucks? Cake pops.
Oh,
yo, we're not gonna eat.
I love chocolate cake pops.
Oh my
guys,
god.
Guys, that's a lot of candy.
Black coffee, no milk, no nothing.
So black coffee and cake pops.
Yes.
That's what you want us to eat. I'm an adult.
Yeah,
And you want me to go eat that for my lunch?
Yes.
I don't know why we called you guys.
Yeah, that was a really bad idea.
That was a really bad idea.
You're happy. You're happy. Idea. But nonetheless, we still love you guys. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys, squad.
A few moments later.
Starbucks. Right.
So she said cake pop and what else, Ferran?
As much as we can, cake pops.
As many cake pops. Coffee. So these are cake pops right here.
Yeah,
so we gotta get as many as we can. And
guys, got more candy?
We can, but look, so we can get three chocolate ones and three of those.
Yeah, let's take all of those.
Yeah.
All right, we got the coffees, just black coffee, no milk. Just to show you we're not, oh, it's hot. Okay guys, yeah, look, check it out. No milk, in case you don't believe us, both of them, no milk. Ooh. Okay, so we got black coffee, not even sugar. And we got a bunch of cake pops. Ferran, do the honors?
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna barf after this.
No, we know you like cake pops.
No, I really like cake pops, but it's like, it's not.
What flavor is that one?
This is, I assume that is white chocolate, right?
Yeah. All right, guys, we're gonna ask one more person to help us out with our meal. And who should we ask? Who should we ask?
Taytum and Oakley.
The babies?
The baby twin? No, I'm not gonna eat what they want me to eat. No, not doing that.
You said famous YouTubers. They're YouTubers.
Okay, they are YouTubers, but they're like 2-3 years old.
No, like, they're actually like 4 years old.
They're 4 years old?
Yeah, they can talk and they can tell you what to eat.
All right, this might be pretty funny. Let's ask 3-4-year-olds what we should eat for
all
the
right,
day.
All right,
let's do that. All right.
That's the dad, Kyler.
Calling the dad because they don't have their own phones. Hey!
What's going on, guys?
Hey, what's going on, man? How are you?
I'm good. I'm really good.
Thanks for picking up because we really need you guys right now.
Oh, yeah?
Are those your kids?
Yeah, that's my kids.
Oh, my God. Oh, we were arguing. How old are they? Are they 3 or 4?
They're 3 and a half.
Oh, we were both wrong.
We were in the middle.
You were in the middle, so it's all good. All
right, cool. So we want to ask your lovely kids. Hi, Taytum and Oakley.
Say hi. Yep, that's what I said. Yep.
All right. Taytum and Oakley. Do you guys like food?
Daddy.
Yeah.
You guys like food?
You guys like to eat food? You guys like to eat food?
What was that?
This is going perfect. Okay.
Hey, what do you guys like? You like food or what?
Hold on. This is very important, Oakley. We're so hungry, and what should we eat right now? McDonald's, burgers, In-N-Out. French fries, Chick-fil-A, you like pizza. What do you want to eat?
Patty Papa. Okay, let's go to Patty Papa.
Patty Papa.
What are they saying?
What's that?
It's the gummy bear song. I don't know how they do it.
All right, I guess we're going to eat gummy bears. Yo, we are going to eat gummy bears because they keep saying Patty Papa.
Party pop pop.
Party pop pop. Party
oh, it's party I'm pop pop.
Oh, no, no. Pop, it's party pop pop.
Yeah, they don't know what it means, but they just say that.
Party pop pop.
All right, Taytum and Oakley, we heard you guys really well, and we're not 100% sure what to get because we couldn't really understand.
Party pop pop.
But we're going to go to where we think you guys want us to go, okay?
All right.
We're going to be there in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. We think we made it to the destination. Taytum and Oakley, were you guys talking about this place? Were they talking about this place?
I don't know.
Should we show them?
Yes, I think that's
all right.
The place.
I think this is where they wanted us to go.
This is so cute.
Okay. Is this the place that you guys wanted us to go to? I don't know. I just think this is what they wanted us to do.
What was the word that they were saying?
What were they saying?
Party Papa.
Party Papa. Okay, right. So we came to Party Papa, and we're gonna fill up as much as we can, and we're gonna get so much sugar. How's that candy?
Hi.
Good.
I'm about to eat an egg.
How's that tasting? Yeah? Was it a good recommendation? Spotty Papa? Yeah?
Here, try the big coke.
You guys got a lot of candy right there.
The only bad thing is that we haven't eaten anything salty today.
I know, we haven't ate real food, guys. We were hoping we would eat some real food, but unfortunately, for Ferran, thankfully, all we had was sweets and sugar. But since the video's over, now we can eat whatever we want. But with that being said, guys, we hope you guys enjoyed the video. All we want to do is make you guys happy and entertain you guys. So with that being said, drop a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our family. We love you guys so much. Also, giveaway winner. And the winner of the iPhone 11 giveaway goes to...
Zach Luis.
Zach, congratulations. Thank
You're
you for...
You're going to get an iPhone 11.
He knows. He knows. Zach, thanks for liking the videos. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for turning on the post notification. Thanks for being a loyal member. And for everyone else... keep trying. We're gonna do more giveaways this month. We love you guys so much. One last thing that my beautiful family would like to say.
Stay royalty. We out.
We out.